Here's another quick tip from the UGL. Scholarly articles are often referred to as peer-reviewed articles. These articles are written by academics or professionals and also reviewed by other professionals to assure accuracy. Scholarly articles can be a little denser than what you are used to reading. Here are 5 easy steps to ensure success in reading a scholarly article. Step 1. Read the abstract. The abstract is a summary of the article. Reading this will tell you what the article is about and how it will be written. Step 2. Read the conclusion. The conclusion is where the author restates all of the ideas and points made throughout the article. Some authors will even compare their article to other scholars, which is important information for research projects and discussion on the topic. Step 3. Read the introduction. The introduction, which is usually the first couple of paragraphs of the article, is where the author will lay out what points they will make. Reading this will let you know what parts of the article are going to be most relevant to your research. Step 4. Read the first sentence of every paragraph. The first sentences of paragraphs are called topic sentences. Topic sentences introduce the idea that will be touched on in that particular paragraph. By reading these first, they will provide you a better idea of the content of each paragraph. Step 5. Read the article. Finally, you'll want to read the article. By following the previous steps, you have a good idea which parts of the article you should read most closely and which parts you can skim. This will make reading the article easier. If you have any questions about scholarly articles or how to find them, visit the UGL or ask a librarian.